the question I have for you is that of these two men, who would you pick and why?
They're both ugly.
They're both ugly? Okay. Okay. He's taller by like 2 inches. Yeah.
Okay. I'm tall.
Okay. Yeah. I get you.
Oh my God. I don't even know what it feels like. I've had a husband for 25 years.
25 years?
25 years.
Hey, I mean, that's something more than I could do, so that's for sure. So the question I have for you guys is that of these two people, who would you pick? Who would you be okay with her picking if you weren't existing on the planet right now?
I'm the wrong person to ask.
Oh, shit.
Just let her do it.
Okay. Let me see.
If like, hypothetically speaking, these were the only two guys on the planet.
Okay.
Like, who would you pick? The one on the left, his name is Kevin. The one on the right, his name is Bryce.
Like Bryce Hall?
Yeah, Bryce Hall.
Oh, no.
You don't like Bryce?
No.
Okay.
No. I guess Kevin.
Okay, Kevin?
Yeah.
Thank you. This man's a champ over here for letting his girl do this, man.
But if I really have to pick, I'll pick this one.
All right, that's what I'm talking about, relationship. Out of these two guys, who would you pick and why? So the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and then the one on the right, his name is Bryce.
Okay.
So who would you pick?
Bryce looks like he might be taller, so.
He looks taller? Okay. Okay, he's taller by like 2 inches, yeah.
Okay, I'm tall.
Okay, yeah, I get you.
I think the guy in the lab.
Kevin?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's cuter. It's like, I don't like him. Like, his hair isn't cuter.
Which one? The one on the left?
Yeah, on the left. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you pick Bryce.
Yep.
Okay, and then you pick Kevin.
Yeah.
All right, well, I just want to let you know that you picked me, so thank you. Who would you pick and why? The one on the left, his name is Kevin, and then the one on the right, his name is Bryce.
They're both ugly.
They're both ugly? Okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Now, what do you find ugly? Like, is it just like, who's uglier? How about that? Let's just start off with that.
They're both very unattractive equally.
Very unattractive.
They both have very, they're, no.
No? Is it the muscle or is it the face?
I'm assuming that's you, right?
No comment. But is it like just physical, like body-wise and face, or is it just the body that's unattractive, in your opinion?
I don't know.
You just don't find any of them. What about you? You find any of them attractive whatsoever?
No,
none? So zero?
Yeah,
all right.
Sorry.
The question I have for you is that of these two guys, who would you pick? The one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the one on the right, his name is Bryce.
The one on the right.
Bryce, and why?
I don't know.
Do you think he's more attractive or?
They're both attractive.
Okay. But he's more attractive, right? Or like, are you just picking?
They're pretty equal. I just picked one.
Okay, but like if, like for example, face. Whose face do you find more, I don't know, attractive?
I don't know. That's a hard decision.
Oh, that's all right. But you picked Bryce, right?
Yeah, I'll pick Bryce.
All right, thank you. Appreciate it.
Okay.
Who would you pick and why? So the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and then the one on the right, his name is Bryce.
This one.
Kevin?
Yeah.
And why?
He looks classier?
Yeah. Okay, so, what's wrong with Bryce? Is he fine, or what do you think?
No, he's fine. So, just the style is different.
Okay, so.
I'd rather have like a fedora hat than a cap.
Okay, so you think the one on the left is more attractive?
I mean, in the style, it looks more clean.
Okay, well, I appreciate it. I just want to let you know you picked me, so thank you.
Nice.
All right, so the question I have for you is that of these two guys, who would you pick and why? Be honest. Honest opinion.
None of them. I'm engaged.
Oh, you're engaged. How old are you?
24.
Look at that. Oh, my God. You know, that's something I can never do, unfortunately, but...
What? Get engaged?
Listen, bro. Valentine's Day is coming up, dog, and I got nobody. You feel me? So, it's tough out here, but it is what it is. I'm happy for you. Hypothetically speaking, though, I'm going to try one more time. Hypothetically speaking, would you...
I'm about to fuck with you so badly.
What happened?
That I like chocolate men.
Oh, you like the dark men? Okay. Out of these two men, who do you prefer and why?
Bryce Hall.
Why?
Left.
Kevin?
Yeah.
That's Kevin, that's Bryce. So Kevin. You're Bryce.
Bryce?
Why Bryce?
I don't know. I like the same voice.
Oh, okay. Okay, and you, Kevin?
I don't like the, yeah, no? She I don't like the TikTok boys.
Oh, okay, okay. Thank you, ladies. So the question I have for you is that of these two guys right here, who would you pick and why? The one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the one on the right, his name is Bryce.
Bryce?
You pick Bryce?
Yeah.
And why?
I don't know.
Do you think he's more attractive, or? You don't know?
I don't know.
All right, it's all right. So my question to you two is that of these two men right here, who would you pick and why?
Oh my god, I can't even see that. I don't have my glasses, I can't tell. She might be better.
You want to stay closer?
No, okay.
But they're very young.
Yeah, they're super young.
Well, they're of age, I can tell you that.
Are they?
Yeah, this one's 18 and this one's 21. So if you guys don't have a husband or...
Probably the 21-year-old.
Okay, so Bryce? Him, yeah. On the right? Okay. Uh-huh. And what about you?
He looks
a little bit more manly.
Okay, more manly. If you didn't have a husband, hypothetically speaking.
Oh my god, I wouldn't even know what it feels like. I've had a husband for 25 years.
25 years?
25 years.
Hey, I mean, that's something more than I could do, so that's for sure. Alright, so you pick Bryce? Uh-huh. Alright, thank you. Thank you so much. Who would you pick and why? So the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and then the one on the right, his name is Bryce. So out of these two, who would you pick and why?
Kevin?
And why?
I just don't like Bryce.
Oh, you don't like Bryce Hall? No. Why? What's wrong with Bryce?
He's weird.
He's weird?
Yeah.
Do you like Noah Beck?
No.
You don't like none of the Sway Boys? None of those guys?
No.
So you, like, do you think Kevin's more attractive overall, or do you just not like Bryce?
No, Kevin's attractive.
Okay,
Bryce.
Well, I just want to let you know, before you go, you picked me, so thank you. I appreciate it. Who do you like better and why? So the one on the left, his name is Kevin, and the one on the right, his name is Bryce.
I don't know.
So obviously, like, we don't know them, right? But like, yeah, if it's just physical appearance, like, you know, their face.
I mean, probably him.
Kevin?
I guess, yeah.
And why?
Because he's in shape, I guess.
Would you say he's more in shape than this guy, or you just think he's more attractive?
I mean, I guess I watch TikTok, so I guess.
So you know Bryce Hall?
Yeah.
You don't like him?
I don't care.
Okay. So you pick Kevin though?
Sure.
All right. Awesome.
Miss you is girl, whatever you are.